Today, I'd like to walk you through the process of making these hand-drawn style animations in PowerPoint. It's super easy to do. Hello, I'm Gerard and you're on Creative PowerPoint. One of the questions you may ask is, do I need to use any special equipment to do this? Well, I've got a good and a bad news. The good news is that you can use a regular mouse or trackpad and that would work. The bad news is you'll probably struggle to make precise lines and it's likely that your result will look less professional. If you want to achieve the best results, you may want to invest in a drawing tablet like this one. The cheapest ones do not have a display screen, and the prices start at about $40 on Amazon. If you have a drawing tablet with a screen, this would of course also work. Now, I'm not here to sell you any piece of hardware, so if you're interested, spend some time to look at the reviews available on YouTube. Without further ado, let's open PowerPoint. Let's animate this person in front of a whiteboard. I have downloaded this reference image and pasted it into my PowerPoint slide. Go to the Draw ribbon and press the Draw button. Select a pen and your color. Then draw either with your mouse or your trackpad or your drawing tablet if you have one. I found it useful to group strokes of a given object. For example, after I've drawn that man, I can select the strokes and verify they belong to the same group. If not, make sure you combine them into a single group. You can use the lasso select to select multiple strokes. Alternatively, you can exit draw mode by clicking on the draw button again and using a standard drag and drop on the slide. After you've drawn your scene, you can hide or delete the reference image. Now, select all the strokes, go to the animation ribbon and select replay. Don't hesitate to change the animation's order and timings. To make the wipe animation, you can also select the strokes again and add a rewind animation. With this trick, you can make super cool animations. Hope you enjoyed the video, and till next time, take care.